people in your life, they either increase you, decrease you, or neutralize you. That is why you need to be very serious about your association. So check your relationship, because when wrong people live your life, wrong things will stop happening. Some of you, your life is full of drama, but it is because of the people you have in your life. Tell your neighbor, let them go. Come on, look at your neighbor, say, neighbor, when wrong people live your life, wrong things stop happening. When toxic people live your life, toxic things stop happening. And listen to me, one thing you need to know about wrong association: they will kill your joy. Wrong associations will kill your passion. Wrong association will kill your dream. Wrong association will kill your faith. Wrong associations will kill your drive. Don't make everybody your friend. And some of you are trapped in the wrong relationship because you are saying you don't understand. I have history with this person. But listen to me, just because you have history with somebody doesn't mean you have a future with somebody. Hey, tell your neighbor, neighbor, just because we have history, that doesn't mean we have a future. And I came to announce to somebody, your destiny has not commanded you to make everybody your friend. Love is a must, but relationship is by choice. Anybody that is not making you better, that is making you bitter, let them go. Even on Facebook, it's not everybody that you have to accept their request. Hey, some people you must delete. You are the CEO of your life. You are the CEO of your life. You are the CEO of your life. You have the right to invite, delete, and terminate.